This morning, police now have a person of interest in what could be a homicide in northeast Albuquerque. A woman's body was found yesterday afternoon in a room here at the Red Roof Inn on Candelaria near I-25. Police now have a person of interest, and they've released some pictures of him. Take a look. If you have any information on this man, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. So far, police have still not said who the woman is or how she died.